Hello students, welcome to e-classes of P.N. Amarse High School. We will continue with our chapter number 13, Ways to Multiply and Divide.
Sum number 5 of question number 9. Total 3,125 children participate in Children's Day program. If 25 children from each school participated in the program, then how many schools participated in the programs in all? Students, here what is given in the question is that the number of children participated in Children's Day program are 3,125, and from each school 25 children participated. We have to find out number of schools participated in the program. Solution for sum number 5, total children participated is equals to 3,125. Number of children from each school is equals to 25, it's given in the question. Number of school participated is equals to 3,125 divided by 25. Now here we have to find out number of schools participated. To find out the number of schools, we have to divide this 3,125 by 25. Now here we will write 3,125 as a dividend and 25 as a divisor. Now here we will take these two digits, that is 31, and we have to find out a number which is equal to or less than 31 by using the table of 25. Now 25 ones is 25. We will subtract this 25 from 31. So we will get 6 as a remainder, and we will bring this 2 down here. Now the number so formed is 62. Again we will take the table of 25. 25 twos is 50. We will subtract 50 from 62. So we will get 12 as a remainder, and we will bring this 5 down here. Now the number so formed is 125. Now again we have to find a number which is equal to or less than 125 by using table of 25. Now 25 5s is 125. By subtracting 125 from 125, we will get 0 as a remainder. Therefore, total number of schools participated in the program is 125. Students, try to solve sum number 6 of question number 9 by yourself. Now sum number 7. A school got ₹3,452 as a donation. Distributing this amount equally among 32 children, what amount will each child get and how much money will be left? Students, say what is given in the question is that amount collected for by donation is ₹3,452. This amount is to be distributed equally among 32 children. Then we have to find out how much amount each child get and how much money will be left. Solution for sum number 7. Total amount received as donation is equals to ₹3,452. Number of children is equals to 32. It's given in the question. And amount each child get is equals to 3,452 divided by 32. Here we have to find amount each child gets. To find the amount each child gets, we will divide this 3,452 by 32. Now here we will write this 3,452 as a dividend and 32 as a divisor. Now again we will take these two digits, that is 34, and we will find out a number which is equal to or less than 34 using the table of 32. So 32 ones is 32. We will subtract this 32 from 34. We will get 2 as a remainder. Then we will bring this 5 down here. Now students, 25 is less than 32. So if we are using the table of 32, we will not get this number. So here we will write 32 zeros are 0. And we will subtract this 0 from 25. We will get 25 again as a remainder, and we will bring this 2 down here. Now the number so formed is 252. Again we will take the table of 32. 32 sevens are is 224. Then by subtracting 224 from 252, we will get 28 as a remainder. So now here the quotient is 107 and the remainder is 28. Therefore, amount each child get is ₹107 and amount left is ₹28. Students, try to solve sum number 8 of question number 9 by yourself. With this, we end our today's video and will continue with our chapter in the next video. Thank you.